What keeps me awake at night is actually a good thing. Canada is becoming so much more entrepreneurial. Our culture is changing rapidly. And right now I feel like it's raining opportunities on the organization that I run, CYBF, and it's simply a matter of me finding enough buckets to catch all those opportunities and not let them go straight.